Good morning, people. Welcome to Blind Gaming Studios, where some of the best audio games have been played. I mean, we got everything from Circus
Welcome to
Master's
RS Games.
Revenge to...
Even if you played RS Games before, to go back to them, log in as the Legendary Hunt. Welcome to RS Games. Download all new game.
RS Games Monopoly.
Please select the board. American Atlant, would you like? No.
Now, RS game Games Monopoly is very simple. It's like normal Monopoly, but, you know, it's electronic. So, we're going to add in a bot. We're going to add in bots. And all you have to do on the phone is swipe down with two fingers.
You have added bot Reese. You have added bot Alvis.
I would swipe to the right with two fingers because I have it in landscape mode. And to start, you swipe.
The time is right.
The
game is starting.
Right.
Balloon. Ball. Ball.
Or in my case, swipe two fingers up. Okay, now.
Ball.
This starts with everyone picking a piece. Now we got a ball.
Balloon.
Balloon.
Busy signal.
Busy signal.
Camera.
Camera.
Cannon.
Cannon.
Car.
A car.
Cello.
A cello.
Cuckoo clock.
Cuckoo clock.
Dog.
Dog.
Elephant.
Elephant.
Gun.
Gun.
Handsaw.
Handsaw.
Heartbeat.
Heartbeat.
Horse.
Horse.
Parrot.
Parrot.
Rotary phone. Soda can.
Shoe. Soda can. Shoe.
Swimming.
And swimming, which I guess is like water.
Ball.
Or something.
Cannon.
No, I'm gonna choose the cannon because, well, yeah.
You have chosen the cannon. Reese has chosen the horse. Delmer has chosen the dog. Sheila has chosen the ball. Yes.
Okay, now it's gonna ask me, do I want this? Okay, whatever, we're gonna skip that.
You have selected, yes.
Now, it's gonna ask, do I want money on free parking? We're gonna do that, yes.
You. No, he rolls 3, 4. No, he moves 7 spaces, he lands on chance. No, he draws a chance card. It reads, paper tax of $1.15. It is your turn. Roll
now
dice.
Now it's my turn to roll.
You roll 3, 5. You move 8 spaces, you land on Vermont Avenue.
Vermont Avenue.
No.
I'm not gonna buy that.
You just... Reese rolls 1, 2.
I like buying the light
Reese moves 3 spaces, he lands on Baltic Avenue. It is a purple property. Reese buys the purple property Baltic Avenue for $60. It is now Delmer's turn. Delmer rolls 1, 3. Delmer moves 4 spaces, he lands on income tax. Delmer decides to pay 10% of his work. That was a good choice on... No, he buys the pink property Virginia Avenue. You roll 4, 3. You move 7 spaces, you land on Pennsylvania Railroad. It is a... No.
It's just on RS Games Monopoly.
Reese rolls 3, 2.
And
Reese moves 5 spaces, he lands on Vermont Avenue. Sheila rolls 2, 6. Sheila moves 8 spaces, she lands on community chest. Sheila draws a community chest card. It reads, Christmas fund.
What?
It is owned by Justin. Elvis must pay. Joey draws a check. No, he buys the railroad property. Manage. Roll dice. You roll 4, 2. You move.
This channel.
It is a red property and costs. You buy the red property Kentucky Avenue for
$220.
Reese buys the orange property St. James Place for $180. It is now Delmer's turn. Delmer rolls 6, 1. Delmer moves 7 spaces. He lands on New York Avenue. It is an orange property. Delmer buys the orange property New York Avenue for $200. It is now Sheila's turn. Sheila rolls 1, 1. Sheila moves 2 spaces, she lands on New York Avenue. It is an orange property. It is owned by Delmer. Sheila must pay rent of $16. Sheila rolls doubles. She goes again. Sheila rolls 1, 2. Sheila moves 3 spaces, she lands on chance. Sheila draws a chance card. It reads, advance to go. Collect $200. Sheila moves 18 spaces. She lands on go. Sheila collects $200 for landing on go. It is now Justin's turn. Justin rolls 3, 5. Justin moves 8 spaces. She lands on Kentucky Avenue. It is a red property. It is owned by the legendary Hunter 21. Justin must pay rent of $18. It is now Alvis's turn. Alvis rolls 5. Roll dice.
Well,
you roll 1. 6.
Do that whole thing, you won't.
You move 7 space as you end. Land on waterworks. It is a yes.
I'll buy the utility waterworks.
You buy the.
No.
Reese rolls 2.
5. If you land on,
Reese moves 7 spaces. He lands on Indiana Avenue.
Utility.
Thelma moves 8 spaces. He lands on Ventnor Avenue. It is.
You roll. You.
Sheila buys the railroad property, time. Reading railroad for $200. It is now Justin's turn. Justin rolls 3. Justin moves 9 spaces. She lands on go to jail. Justin is now in. Roll dice.
Now, I'm going to show you
trade.
The most important part of this.
Choose a player to Reese.
The
you
trading.
Have start Baltic Avenue, Vermont Avenue, St. James, Indiana Avenue.
Now,
red, checked.
All you have to do for this is select the property you want from them. I selected Kentucky.
Reese has $940. How much would you like to ask for in the deal? Kentucky, waterworks, utility. Checked.
And since I have another property, I'm not going to give them.
You have $1,148. How much would you like to give to Reese? Enter amount of cash to give. You currently have $1,148. Press the return key when done. The deal is as follows. Yes. Please wait for Reese to roll dice.
There, I just
you roll 3.
Three. Waterworks, which.
You move 6 spaces. You land on Pennsylvania Avenue. It is a green. Roll dice. You roll 4. 4. You pass go. You draw a manage asset. Roll die. You roll 1. 4. You move 5 spaces. You land on chance. You draw a chance card. It reads. Get out of jail.
Cool. Get out of jail free card.
It is owned by Delmer. Reese must pay rent of $22. It is owned by Noe. Delmer. Justin moves 8 space as she lands on Tennessee Avenue.
We might not play this full game.
Elvis
on
draws
the video
a community.
Because.
Elvis collects $200 for landing on Go. It is now Noe's turn. Man, roll dice. You roll 2, 5. You move 7 spaces. You land on Virginia Avenue. It is a pink property. It is owned by Noe. You must pay rent of $12. It is now Reese's turn. Reese pays the $50 fine to get out of jail. Reese rolls 2, 6. Reese moves 8 spaces. He lands on Tennessee Avenue.
Nice.
Elvis moves
one more red property.
Elvis is now in jail. His turn is over. It is now Noe's turn. Noe rolls 1, 6. Mana, roll dice. You roll 1, 6. You move 7 spaces. You land on Kentucky. It is a red.
I already have that one.
It is owned by Albert. Reese must pay that. Rent of. Choose. Noe. Noe. Meta. Virginia. B&O. Pacific Ave. Pennsylvania Ave. Done viewing. Elvis, the legend, Reese. It, Vermont, St. Waterworks, done viewing.
Yeah, I'm just.
Elvis, choose it, the legend, Reese. Delmer, Sheila, Delmer. It is a, electric, New York, Ventnor app, done viewing.
I'm just looking out.
It is, choose it, the legend, Reese. Delmer, Sheila, Justin. Justin, States app, Tennessee app, done viewing.
I'm just looking at the box.
Choose it, the legend, Delmer. Sheila.
Which all you have to do is on the iPhone, swipe to the right with your fingers.
Justin.
And you can
Elvis.
Cycle through the bots.
Elvis has Illinois
then
Avenue.
Just click on
red.
The, oh,
done viewing.
I found my last red.
Roll mana trade. Choose Reed, Delmer, Sheila, Justin, Elvis. You Illinois Avenue. Checked. Elvis has $1,148. How much would you like to ask for in the deal? Enter Kentucky in Indiana Avenue. You have a get out of jail free card. Would you like to get? No. You have $1,213. How much would you like to give to Elvis? Enter amount of cash to give. You currently have $1,213.
So
press the return key when done. The deal is as follows. The legendary Hunter 21 is trading Elvis the following properties. No properties and $240 in exchange for Illinois. It is the yes. Please wait. You have 973. Roll dice.
Okay, so
manage
my
assets.
So now
the legendary Kentucky Avenue.
All you have to do,
red. You own all the properties of this color. Kentucky Avenue.
Click on
red.
One of the
you own all the properties of
like,
this color. Buy houses.
Red. And just click the name. Buy house.
You see the house on Kentucky Avenue, Indiana Avenue, buy houses. You see the house on Indiana, Illinois Avenue, buy houses. You see another house on Illinois, the legendary, buy houses. You see another house on Kentucky, Indiana Avenue, buy houses. You see another house on Indiana Avenue, the legendary Hunter 21 is next. It is your turn. You have 73. You move 2 space. It is a red prop. Manage. Roll dice. You roll 5, 3. You move 8 space as you land on Pacific Avenue. It is a... He already owns it. Reese rolls 2, 1. It is owned by Noe. Reese must pick. He already owns it. It is now Sheila's turn. Justin buys the blue property park. It is owned by Reese.
Yeah, as I said, I don't know.
No, he draws a community chess card. You have minus $3.
Oh,
manage assets. The Kentucky Avenue,
because
red
I'm
with
minus
two houses.
I have to,
Indiana
I have
Avenue,
to
red with two houses.
My houses.
Kentucky Avenue, buy, sell houses. You sell a house from Kentucky Avenue. The legendary
so
Hunter 21, it is
back.
Your turn. You roll 4, 4. You move 8. It is a blue prop. Manage asset. Roll dice. You roll 1. 1. You pass. Manage asset. Roll. You have 207. Trade. Manage assets.
So, I'm gonna
Indiana
put my
Avenue.
House back on.
Red with 2 houses. Kentucky Avenue.
House back on my
buy houses. You put another house on Kentucky. Legendary Hunter 23 is your turn. You roll 4. 1. You. It is. No.
I don't want to
you
buy that.
You have 120. Reese rolls 1, 6. Reese moves 7 spaces. He lands on luxury tax. Delmer draws a chance card. It reads. Advance to Illinois 8. It is owned by Noe. Justin rolls. Justin pass go.
Somebody had to
it is
that.
Owned by Noe. Just Elvis draws a chance. Elvis pass.
On Illinois.
It is owned by Delmer. Elvis throws the die. Elvis moves 7 spaces. He lands on New York Avenue. Roll rolls. It is owned by Sheila. You have $420. Manage assets. Roll.
Okay,
manage
so
assets.
I can put 2 more houses on my thing.
Illinois Avenue. Red. Buy houses. You put another house on Illinois. The legendary. Buy houses. You put another house on Kentucky Avenue. The legendary Hunter King. It is rich. You roll 6. You move 10 spaces. It is an orange. Reese Pasco. You have $106. It is owned by Sheila. Reese must pay rent of $25. It is now Delmer. Sheila moves to... It is owned... It is owned by Noe. Justin moves... Elvis rolls... Elvis moves 8...
So, I don't know if we're gonna do this whole game.
It is owned by Delmer. Elvis must pay rent of $22. Rolls 1. You have $806. Manage assets. You have 1,500. Roll dice.
Cool. So I'm just gonna do.
Roll dice.
More houses.
Manage asset. The legend. Indiana Avenue. Buy houses. You put another. You put another house on Indiana. The legend. Kentucky Avenue. Buy houses. You put another. Illinois Avenue, buy houses. You put it. You have $956. Select Kentucky Avenue. buy houses. You put a hotel on Kentucky, the ledger, Indiana Avenue, buy house. You put a hotel on Illinois Avenue, buy house. You put a hotel on Illinois Avenue, the legendary Hunter 20. It is you roll 1, 6. You move 7. Reese rolls 3. You have 506. It is owned by Sheila.
Have a little
Reese
over
must pay. Delmer collects 200. Sheila draws a check. She already owns. Justin moves. It is now Elvis. Elvis moves now.
But yeah, a shout out. Get a subscriber. Thanks for subscribing.
Roy is now manager. Roll down. You roll two.
I appreciate you it.
Please
if you have
one.
Comments for, or if you have ideas for games, it leave a comment.
Reese draws. Delma. Sheila rolls. Sheila buys the real. Justin buys the yelp. Elvis pass go. No young mortgage is short line. Use your get out of jail free card. Pay the fine to get out. Roll dice. Pay. Use your get out of jail. Pay the fine to use your get out of jail free card. Pay the fine to get out of jail. Use your get out of jail. You play it. You roll 6. You move 12. You draw a check. It is a blue property. No. Yes. You have 500. Yes.
Oh, what the heck? I'll buy boardwalk.
You buy the blue. You roll 4. 1. You pass. Would you like to pay $200? You have $106. Reese rolls 4. 3.
Oh yeah, I bought boardwalk.
It is owned.
$100 back and then I had to pay.
It is owned by Reese. Sheila rolls. Sheila moves it. It is owned by the legend. Justin rolls 2. It is owned by No. You have 2,200. Elvis rolls. It is owned by Sheila. No, he rolls 2. Manic, you have $2,256. Roll dice. You roll 2. It is a blue prop.
No.
It is owned by Sheila. Delmer moves 6 spaces. He lands on. Delmer moves 3 space. Noe. The leg. Noe. Sheila rolls 5. Dunview. Short line. Pennsylvania Avenue. Dunview. Just choose the Reese. Justin drop. Vault. Vermont. St. James. Waterworth. Dunview. Noe on your pitches. Noe. Choose the legend. Reese. Delmer. Delmer, Oriental, Electric, New York, Ventnor, done viewing.
I know someone has parked.
Roll,
please.
Choose, the, Reed, Delmer, Sheila. Sheila has 260, Marvin Garden, Pencil, St. Charles, Connecticut, Reading Railroad, done viewing.
That's what I'm
roll,
looking at.
Choose, the, Reed, Delmer, Sheila, Justin. Justin has $630, Park Place, done viewing. Roll dice, Manit. Trade.
The bot.
Sheila. Justin. You have start. Park Place.
I'll be
blue.
Taking that from you.
Check.
I'm gonna relieve.
Justin has $630. How much would you like
place.
To ask for in the deal? Boardwalk. Blue. You have $3,296. How much would you like to give to Justin? Enter amount of cash to give. You
no.
Currently have $3,296. Press the return key when done. The deal. It is. Yes. Please manage assets.
But with how much money I have now. Okay, houses cost $200 apiece for those two. If I do 5 on each, it's going to be a total of $2,000. But because of my money,
trade.
How much I have.
Manage assets.
I can afford
the legendary
that.
Hunter. Park Place, buy houses. You put a house on Park, the legendary Boardwalk Road. You own a buy house. You put another house on Park, the legendary Park Place, buy houses. You put another house on Park, the legendary Boardwalk, buy houses. You put another house on board. Must build evenly. View property info. Back to assets. The legendary Boardwalk Blue with 4 houses. Park Place. Blue with 3 houses. You buy house. You put an up. You put a hotel on card. The legendary boardwalk. Buy house. You put a hotel on card. The legendary hunter. It is rich. You have 900. You move 7. Reese rolls 3. Reese moves 7.
No, I still have.
Reese draws a chance card. It reads, go back to. Donner pays the 50. It is owned by Justin. Schiller rolls. Schiller. You have 900. Swap. Tab 3 1. Tab. Justin. Justin buys the. Elvis rolls. Elvis move. You have 2,400.
Oh, I'm back up here.
It is owned by Delmer. No, he must pay rent of $22. Roll dice. You roll 3. 2. You move 5 spaces. You land on Indiana Avenue. Reese rolls 6. 1. Reese moves 7 spaces. He lands on Go. Reese collects $200.
Yeah, for those who are in
it is owned by Noe. Justin must pay rent of $12.
Out called Smash the Gangs.
Elvis pass Go.
It's Noe a card game that takes place in the old.
Noe draws
like,
a manage
like
at
in the West,
roll,
like,
roll
you know,
dice.
Cowboys and
you
all
roll
that.
4. 4.
Like.
You move 8 spaces, you land on Pacific Avenue. It is a green manage asset. Roll dice.
You, know, it's like
you roll 6.
Cowboys and farmers and all that.
You pass go.
Cowboys, outlaws, you know all.
It is no Reese's turn. Reese on Mork. It is owned by Delmer moves. It is owned by Noe. Justin moves 10 spaces. She lands on Illinois Avenue. It is a red property. It is owned by the legendary Hunter 21. And it has a hotel. Justin must pay rent of $1,100. Matt, you have 5,000. Roll dice.
Now, for those who want to play against me on RS Games, or those who want to friend me on RS Games, just search for the legendary Hunter 21, which is the hyphen symbol, legendary, hyphen, and then Hunter 21 with no spaces.
Roll dice. Manage assets. Roll,
I'll be happy
roll
to
dice.
Play against you.
You roll 2, 6.
In any game. If I have it, that is.
Reese rolls 5, 2. Reese, Delmer roll. Property Mediterranean Ave. Justin moves 6. Elvis moves 8 spaces. He lands on Atlanta. Manic. Roll. You roll 3. 1. You move 4 spaces. You land on Virginia Avenue. No.
I don't want
you
to.
Reese rolls 2. 2. Reese moves 4 spaces. He lands on Community Chest. Reese draws a Community Chest card. It reads, you inherit.
You inherit $100.
Delmer buys the railroad property reading railroad for $200. Delmer rolls. Elvis rolls 4. 1.
Okay,
Elvis
game
moves 5 spaces. He lands on Pacific Avenue. Roll dice.
Property.
You roll 4. 6. You move 10 spaces. You land on Illinois Avenue. Reese decides not to buy it. It is now Delmer's turn. Delmer
rolls
6.
Game the game.
4.
Game.
Delmer moves 10 spaces. He lands on chance. Delmer draws a chance card. It
oh,
reads,
one of the bots just had to give me
manage asset. Roll. You have 7,000. Roll dice. You roll 4. 5. You move 9. You. Reese pass go. Reese draws a community. Delmer. Delmer move. Justin rolls 2. She already owns it. Manage. Roll dice. You roll 2. 3. You move 5 spaces. You land on Lux. Reese rolls 4.
Stupid luxury.
Just
cash.
Visit. Reese moves 8. Delmer rolls 5.
So about half the spots have been eliminated.
Delmer buys the green property north. It is owned by the legendary Hunter 21. And it has a hotel. Justin must pay rent of $1,050. Justin is banned. Roll
oh,
dice.
That's another bot down.
You roll 6. 5. You pass. It is a light blue. No. Yes.
Oh,
you guys. Reese rolls 4. Reese moves 6. You have 8,000.
I have over 8,000.
It is owned by the legendary Hunter 21. And it has a hotel. Reese must pay rent of $1,100. Are you sure you want to leave? You have left. No. You have left the game. Select an option from the main menu.
That's the end of this game. It actually did not take as long as I thought it would. So, if you guys liked this game, this video, leave a comment, like, and if you guys leave comments, please leave curse words out or else they will be deleted. I will delete any comments that have curse words. The second I hear them, I will delete them. So I strongly suggest leaving curse words out of the comments. Thank you. And yeah, that's the end of RS Games Monopoly. Hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you once again to that new subscriber. And this is Blind Gaming Studios, signing off.